Previously, on Call of Duty Infinite Warfare.
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're gonna board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to earn your wings.
You got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your exfil.
Let's get that elevator moving.
Check.
What are my orders, Captain?
Falling with us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Omar, you're with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
This ain't no drill, Captain. Leave the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Let's get off the ground.
And so we continue.
Of the belt.
Scanner's clean. They don't know we're here.
Eyes peeled. Take it slow.
Copy. On me.
Hey guys, and welcome to Dark Circle 22 continues to play Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. When we last left off, we were doing this little thing at the asteroid belt. I think it's at, Uranus. Uranus, dude. So, yeah.
Enemy transport ahead.
Let's see. Oh, I see it.
Use cover. Keep moving. Stand fast and see what they do.
Cancel a grapple? How did I do that?
Eyes on two scouts.
I have no idea.
Copy. The transport clear.
It's always so loud, dude. How'd I cancel? Oh, press it again.
Take your pick. I'll get the other.
Where are you? Oh, I see. Let me use some iron sights on this motherfucker.
Let's go.
Fine. What is this? Oh, it's the folding machine gun thingy. What's this one?
Enemies inbound. Left.
I should probably
grab cover.
Go ahead.
Clear. Let's go.
Oh fuck, we're gonna go to the fucking battle station again? Huh. I forgot how to rotate. Oh, it's 3 and 4. That's so fucking weird, dude. Look at this. Time to get motion sick.
Actual. Bravo's on station at Courier Cerberus.
Copy, Brooks. Secure your perimeter for charges.
Incoming searchlight.
Stay low.
Oh, fuck. Cue it, dude.
Clear to move.
I didn't see no searchlight. There's a booster. Dude, that thing is loud as fuck, grumbling.
Dropship.
More people.
Got eyes on the objective. Got maintenance crew working on the engine code.
Leave
them.
Repair division. 2 hull techs, 2 security.
Kind of a mess, but whatever.
They're in the hole!
They are.
Good effect. Power is offline.
Let's move. 3 mics or less before they restore power.
Retribution, this is actual. Cerberus is out of commission.
Roger that. Inbound to your sector.
Skelters in the AO, get SCAR 2 airborne for suppression.
Roger that. Launching now, sir.
Got the crew topside.
Enemy contact, 12 o'clock.
Coming out the con tower.
Fuck, dude. How do I go back down? Whatever.
Push through to the bow.
We kicked a high here, Reyes.
Nice. For some reason, the fucking it can switch from a fully auto to a
loading.
To a thing. Aw, I thought it was gonna be like a carbine. That's weak as fuck. Stupid assault rifle mode. Why don't you just leave it alone, dude? I thought this was my favorite, but it's not. No. I didn't know it was two different modes. Oh shit. My bad, my bad. Oh, you're lucky, dude. Get away from here. I'm just flying everywhere, dude, while they just take care of everything, dude. Fuck. Dude, if you tactical reload, he just throws that shit out to the... Yeah, he doesn't really grab his magazine. He just straight up throws it into the abyss. Oh, he's still alive.
Ingress is set ahead.
I thought there was no sound in space.
You're cleared in space.
We'll hold outside and cover you until you're in, sir.
I guess there's sound in this space, dude.
Gator, I'm going interior. Get birds down here for squad evac.
Roger.
All stations,
out.
Be advised, 1-1 is in. Moving on the objective.
Oh. Copy. Watch your ass down there.
What? Oh, they just got fucking bamboozled. What? You want to fucking rotate battle, dude? Oh, I can't rotate no more. It's not like that, dude. It's not like that, dude. Oh my god. I wanted to rotate and spin. Corkscrew his ass. I gotta play for real. Alright, no more rotation, no nothing like that now. killed somebody important. Oh, dude, I get to have one of these things?
All stations, jackpot on the prototype.
Here we go again, all range mode again.
On my way.
I don't know what was outside.
Raider is off the X and inbound.
What?
Enemy traffic is heavy. Form up and go high.
Raj.
Steady up. Looks like we got
four meters
out here.
Firm, let's move.
Increasing. Copy. Guard 2. We got aces up here. Stay sharp.
Oh, so this is the fucking.
Yeah. Oh,
fuck, I forgot.
Ethan, this is actual. You read?
Bye bye, Foxy.
I want you monitoring service weapons for activity, clear?
Gotcha. Looking for standby.
Power is increasing. Fuck the pulse weapon. When their fucking aces are like. There's an autopilot for the aces, dude.
One ace.
Kill the captain.
Target 12 o'clock.
Kill it, dude.
Engaging. He's bugging out. Target's at 11 o'clock.
My leader down. Good kill.
Is this guy useless?
Direct, blue block.
Copy that. All scars, surface air to pass up. Stay on the ball.
Where's the ace at?
Roger, 1-1. Thanks for the warning.
Where is, dude? He's attacking her.
Reference south.
Easy, dude. Colonel, dude.
Target 12 o'clock.
Weapons
overheated. Threats at 9 o'clock.
I forgot about that.
Down,
oh,
one skeleton.
Here we go. What? I'll try that again.
Are you sure about that?
I'm not sure about that. Fuck, dude.
Target, 12 o'clock.
Take you out with a grenade thingy, dude. The Pathfinder. Take you out with the fucking Pathfinder. Dude, I kill an ace and then another one comes out of nowhere. Fuck. Bitch, I got you. I got you.
We took a fight out of their leaderboard, Reyes.
Captain, we got a problem.
Go!
Remember, it's back.
All scars, return to base ASAP. Yeah. Gator, you're free to engage servers.
Go back to the fucking base. Powering up the railgun or some shit? I don't fucking get it. Everything's so casual, dude. Like,
Captain, Lieutenant, news report is coming on about Geneva.
I'll hang back. News is bullshit.
Make sure the captain can see.
Intense fighting in Geneva has subsided as SATO troops defend the UNSA capital against invading separatist defense
teams. Isn't that where I was?
Quiet!
The result of a surprise attack launched against the SATO fleet. Mandatory evacuations are underway as several small pockets of fighting are ongoing here in the city. A STRATCOM spokesman was quoted as saying, "Our orbital defenses are intact and the fleet is holding strong."
Fleet is holding
keeping
strong?
Enemy on the run. Fleet. This is Renee Sayan in New Delhi.
It's propaganda BS.
Same shit, different thing.
The fleet? There's only two ships, dude.
Yeah. Got him.
I hate waiting, man.
I've seen better days.
Ready?
Let's keep this on a tight loop and get back out there, Reyes.
What's your flag? I never really understood. I don't know if that's a state flag or is that a fucking...
Captain on the bridge!
National
you don't have
flag.
To say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a clone.
Raven 1 docking?
They're touching down now, man.
Good. Station time, 1 minute.
Roger that.
Alright, so what's up here, guys? Oh, I
Sir,
cleared it.
Admiral Raines has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available.
Okay, I see. So this is the mission. Let's fucking continue our little... Can we continue it, please? Yeah, I see.
Sir, missions designated Jackal strikes or air-to-air combat.
Let's see, so we did this already. Alright, let's do this one now. This is Earth, dude? Let's fucking clear out Earth then. What the heck?
SETDEF destroyers engaged a critical port operations outpost. A squadron of friendlies is defending, but they need reinforcement. Let's deploy and disable those destroyers. We lose that outpost, we can't get resources into our lunar port.
What the hell is that? Oh. What's that, dude? I like the Gren more. I don't know why. No, wait. No, I lied to you. The Pathfinder's why. It's a fucking grenade burst. Look at that shit. It's 50 millimeter, though. That's a different story. What's this? Thruster upgrade. Damage and max. Let's fucking try that out. Let's try it out. Oh my goodness, what? Is there anything else? Let's keep it as. Fuck it, dude. Let's keep it as, dude. How do I do it? Oh. Oh, I'm done. Confirm loadout. So this has nothing to do with thing, it's just air. I didn't grab no weapon either, see? That's pretty fancy.
We'll encounter heavy resistance on this one.
Good call. We're putting Rhett in the crossfire here. For a dogfight?
Captain, Lieutenant, be advised. SATO shields are taking heat. We're jumping directly into the fray.
Copy that. I'll need fire support from Retribution.
Aye, sir.
Tell us the cavalry's coming.
Scar 1's tower advises three stage caution due to stray debris.
Check, 1-1.
1-2.
Scar 1's, you're locked for go.
Roger.
So...
3, 2, 1.
So this is... almost kind of free roam. It's not really a like you get to do whatever missions you want. They give you a bunch of them.
Port ops outpost, 12 o'clock.
Multiple SETDEF capital
ships. That's pretty nice. They like that.
We got scouts.
And it's not really on rails.
Get their destroyers with everything we've got. Scars, iron's hot. Let's strike.
Well, they fixed it because the other thing, that shit was on rails and that was boring as fuck.
Need to take out more scouts.
This one you can actually, like, dogfight it.
He's bugging out.
All range mode, but it's not completely on rails.
Target destroyed.
Got eyes on an eighth Skelter.
Incoming. I'll take him.
Take out the Skelter.
What? What happening? What's happening?
He's bugging out.
Don't think that ace is taken care of yet.
What? I should have put shields on, because I'm using. I like to use. Oh my god!
Warning, critical damage.
I'm an idiot.
Enemy locked. Enemy
locked. Gotta take care of that aim.
So yeah, I should have put shields because I like to use the fucking pathfinder anyway.
Incoming charge. Enemy threat. 12 o'clock.
So it doesn't even matter. Look at that. One hit.
Focus on the Skelter!
Grab the Skelter, dude.
Skelter down!
Incoming sound!
Take out the Skelter!
I got it. Dude, did I just collide with that guy?
Guns!
Skelter,
fire! Let's take out that ace. Where did you go? I keep hitting shit.
Pull up. I'm engaging.
Come on. There we go.
Eyes on target.
He's bugging out.
Look at him with his fucking flares, dude. Come on. Got him.
Ace down.
Solid shot, 1-1.
Gator, what's your status?
Maintaining, sir.
You need help?
Negative. Stay in it, sir.
Roger.
Dude, these guys use flares also. Oh, fuck.
He's tracking me.
Jesus Christ.
Captain, the Skelter's eliminated. Picture is clear.
Nice work, everyone. Let's not leave brass in the chamber on this. We can't lose that outpost.
Let's sweep up.
What happened?
Get the destroyer!
Oh.
Flares away.
Zone is clear of enemy aircraft. Station is secure.
Outpost is still in allied hands.
Jittering fucking
you,
frames.
One.
We have some aces of our own up here.
Sure do.
Mission accomplished. Let's get off the X. Fever, take us out.
Power is set for shackles.
Serious.
Bridge out.
The X, dude. We're like a futuristic game. They're using some like old school terminology.
Ready when you are, man. Tower, this is 1-2. Scars on approach.
Roger. Jackals are clear. Drone assist is ready when you are, Captain.
Gears out for drone.
Pretty cool that they have these little guys. Instead of fucking like cables. All right, second one, dude.
Solid moves out there, sir.
More fucking news? Is it that Uranus, dude? Uranus? Dude?
Just moments ago, UNSA forces, along with the Navy's elite SATO teams, launched a surprise offensive in the Uranian moon, Miranda. Our sources tell us the target was a settlement defense front ship harboring some kind of prototype technology.
It was.
After a brief skirmish,
nobody gives a
SATO
shit about this, though.
Were able to board the vessel.
Okay.
And
nobody's not like,
An official UNSA announcement is expected shortly, but this is
Can I get some
rippets,
dude? What is that? Some chips? Damn. I want some of that food, dude. Alright, let's do the same thing.
Captain has the con. Salvaging teams are finishing up now, sir. Good work out there.
Good shit, let's continue. Let's go. Neptune, let's go out outer skirts a little bit more. Neptune.
Sir, Operation Burnwater is located on Saturn's moon Titan. It demands our attention immediately.
How about no? How about no? We're gonna do all these extra
SDF
first,
Galaxius is holding a weapon they poached from the black side on Europa. They've got kidnapped engineers on board to help replicate it. Best efforts to rescue the engineers, but weapon retrieval is primary.
I see.
Got a fresh batch off the printer.
Yeah.
I tacked on suppressors to help minimize your signatures. Greeny's got the firing range up and running. Feel free to try out anything that catches your eye.
Dude. That's weak. Is there something that's not automatic, dude? Oh my god. It just threw on burst and automatic, dude? There's no fucking single shot? Are you kidding me? I guess, man. I guess. Whatever, dude. Tacky ass. Ram servo, dude. More damage in the handle. Let's get range too. Damage. Oh, accuracy and range? I guess so. Oops, I already had that, huh? Whatever. Oh my god. Alright, alright. Good enough, dude. Good enough. Let's see how it grabs it. Camel Steed Urban, dude. Urban Camel.
I say you two are ready to go kick some ass.
So they got some engineers like that guy back there. And I gotta rescue him. Because they're replicating weapons and shit.
You and Cash all set, Fever?
Tight, we're lit.
Brooks?
Thumbs up, sir.
Tower scars are green.
Captain, I'll be your eyes on this.
See, this is a bunch of times.
Engineers to retribution while you've been sold to recover the weapon. I'll get you there and back.
Copy that, Ethan.
1112, Tower advises. Skeleton 3 in formation around Galaxius.
Copy, 1-2.
1-1, copy.
Scars are locked to go.
Roger, count it.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit, my bad. It's just me and the fucking lieutenant, dude. Taking out the rest of the everyone.
Alpha team in position, exiting Jackals.
Be advised, Galaxius is scrambling fighters at 242 Mark 6.
Keep them busy, Salt.
Copy. Approaching with Scar 2. Light him up.
Alphas, weapons retrievals are primary, but we make every effort to rescue the engineers. Clear? Stay sharp. They know we're in the wire.
Sir, enemy triggers converging on your position.
Enemy what?
This was UNSA O'Connor. Targets inbound. They're searching for us.
Let them get closer, then open fire.
Fuck that.
Target in sight.
Engaging.
Taking the shot.
I saw it straight ahead.
Oh,
who the fuck?
Take your fire!
Hey, watch out, dude. Why are you going in front of mine? I got the line of sight.
Copy. Take
him. Crossing ingress. Keep hitting.
Bullet sponge weapon, dude. How many hits does it take? Oh my god, alright, fuck it, let's do it. Come on. I can't tell who's fucking alive and who's dead. What a mess.
Moving to breach. Alphas go to secondary infill.
Copy.
I don't even have anything for it, dude. Christ.
Ethan, give me a hull scan.
Enemies directly inside, sir.
Oh, you can go fast?
Ethan, I'm on board. I'll patch you in.
Attention. Ship has been boarded. Report to response force stations.
Fuck, I can't.
Captain, find a nearby terminal to patch me in.
I got you, dude. Hold on. Look at this.
Ethan, you're in.
Sturgo, dude.
Getting down, sir. Stolen weapon is in the armory.
Where are the engineers?
Searching. They're blocking my access.
Forces aboard my ship. This is Captain Barkov. Yield, or the personnel will die.
Where's he transmitting from?
Cargo bay. That's where they're holding the engineer.
Alpha team, change of plans. We move on the hostages now.
Yes, sir. On the move.
Seal the room.
Got it. We're throwing out the bay.
What the fuck is that noise, dude? Is this, can I get ammo for this thing? Absolutely I can, dude. Some more ammo. Chop off.
Ethan,
Can you access the ship's closed circuit?
Got some Coke machine, dude. Look at that. High calorie supplement, orange flavor, water. Bismuth, dude. Got some good shit going on.
Camera feeds are in your HUD now, sir.
Can I use them? Ooh, like that. Holy crap! Just rest easy, my friend.
Sales in progress. Targets identified. Hunt them down.
Oh, it's a fucking alert. Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, I got a fucking shield. Wait. Can I switch from that? How do I do that? How do I switch? I could see I could switch, but how do I do that? Oh. Dude, relax. There we go, come on. New target, dude. Where are you guys? Don't tell me that didn't kill him. Didn't injure him. No, I know. Self-destructs only works on, like, organics. With his own voice.
Captain, you're closing on the cargo bay. Engineers are inside. Captain, you're close. Advise you stay out of sight and spin out any SDF. They may execute the engineers.
Copy that. Ethan, I'm in the cargo bay.
Copy. The engineers are being held down in the main bay. I'm seeing over a dozen hostiles, Captain. A direct firefight would likely get the engineers killed. Advise you thin the herd first.
Rays were locked and loaded, standing by.
Shit hits the fan, go loud.
Solid copy.
It's gonna hit the fan, dude. I'm not good at this. Any robots?
Nothing yet. Continuing sweep.
No.
Sales in progress.
About to get messy, dude. Look at that, super stealth, dude. Come on, gear. Oh, yeah? It's like that easy, dude? Dude, can I just come in down, like from the ceiling? Here we go, Assassino, dude. Assassino! Oh my god.
Go.
Don't tell me these motherfuckers died, dude. Start running. Start doing your thing, dude. God damn. Oh, that's my friend. Oh, you guys are dead. Oh, you guys are strong, dude. I see. You guys are explosive resistant.
Knock down!
Fuck. I killed him. He was dead for sure. That. Dude, throw that back. I said just hover with it then, I guess.
Roger. Raven is on station 3, Grant.
Too safe. Too KIA.
Understood, sir.
Brooks, Kashima, secure the engineers and exfil to the Retribution.
Copy.
Copy.
Attention.
Salt. Let's go get our weapon back.
Copy. On you.
Ethan, we're moving to the armory for stolen weapon retrieval. Get my jackal on station for exfil.
Aye, sir. We'll have your jackal stand
by.
Let's get what we came for and get the hell out of here, Reyes. Target's down front! Drop him!
You guys are awesome. Oh, these bitches, dude. I like it.
Civilians are secure. Alpha's inbound for Retribution.
Roger that. Good work.
What's happening? Ooh. Get some more secrets then. This fucking auto shotgun? Oh no, it's just a machine. There you go, you can have me, dude. Holy crap, what is this fusion rod, dude? Fuck you and your bullshit. Everywhere, dude.
Door.
Proximity hack should crack it, sir.
Copy.
Fuck it. Just in case. That's where the weapon is, dude? It is.
Jackpot. Eyes on.
What is this thing? We just have it on the table like no problem.
It's a charge shot. V-Law, personal laser weapon.
Sturdy hardware. They're closing in. We need to move.
Copy, 1-1. Jackals are on station.
Kimbo, dude? Kimbo, dude?
Action station.
Alright, just wanted to look. What the fuck is this, dude? Sideways. Holy fuck. Railgun system. Disintegration. All right. Relax, dude. I tried to find cover, but I didn't want to be there because I was getting pecked.
We need to move.
Copy, 1-1. Jackals are on station.
Right. Wait, what? Can I do this? Oh, I have none left. God damn it.
Fast incoming!
That thing is fucking strong as fuck. There we go. Anti-personnel with anti-fucking everything. What? There's a side door? Get away from me, dude. Oh, gravity charge? Oh, fuck! And I was like, where the fuck am I on the ceiling? Man. Where do I go? What? What? What is happening, dude? Am I reloading this thing? No, it's just imaginary reloading everything, dude. Not actually reloading nothing. Because I have two heavy weapons. Oh, I decided to join you, dude. Forget about everybody else, dude? I guess so. Forget about everyone else. Good luck, everybody else inside our enemy ship.
Just hold on. Let's go home.
Forget about everyone else inside there. They'll handle it, I guess. See the newsreel now.
That was payback for Europa, huh, sir? Beast of the Fallen.
And you're always going over there. Okay.
Reports tonight of a UNSA victory against the Settlement Defense Front. Sato SCAR team units have recaptured top-secret Sato tech stolen mere hours before today's vicious attack on Geneva. Sato officials have not responded to questions regarding the nature of the weaponry retrieved, nor is there word on the fate of the Allied engineers reportedly kidnapped from the UNSA site where the Sato tech in question was stored. We'll report the latest developments as details become available. This is Jerome Davies for IW News.
Playing Chester.
I'm on my way to engineering. You see that weapon they brought back?
Yeah. How'd you see it?
One of the good news.
What about the other boys?
The bearing a bit better. The little duct tape can't fix.
Captain, sorry to hear about the civilians, but glad you made it back, sir.
At least I saved two of them. It don't matter. We did Neptune, right? Now Jupiter, going down the line, dude. Going down the line, dude.
There's a lone destroyer in an asteroid field orbiting Europa. They're moving in to block our access to the water. Right now, that ship is alone. This should be a fast win. We locate the Solus and disable it.
Back to Jupiter again, dude. At least smash the fuck out of those other guys, though. Oh, it's just a fucking plain one. Alright. I like how... Oh, yeah, yeah, no. I like the whole upgrade. There we go. Because I used the grenade launcher anyway.
That sounds like a cakewalk.
Let's not jinx it.
Again,
I'm getting careful.
It's obviously not going to be a cakewalk.
Copy. You and I will wing into the belt and find that destroyer.
Let's spin up. 1112
tower advises. Standard retribution on approach.
Roger.
What's your check?
Scars are locked.
Roger. We're green.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Huh.
approaching the asteroid field, Captain.
Copy, we're visual.
Scars, cover perimeter. Fever, you're with me. Let's get in there and find that destroyer.
Roger that.
You see anything?
All quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. Gator?
Right coordinates. It's out there somewhere.
Oh, there it is.
Destroyer's visual.
No signature. It's not operational.
Looks like Sentai scuttled the ship.
That would explain why it's undefended.
Gator, deploy a salvage crew and take what we can.
Right away, sir.
Let's circle back to base, Fever.
No, it's a trap, dude. Super trap.
It's an ambush!
Scars, we've got hostile airships moving in our position. Fire
perfect!
Fox 3.
Threats at 9 o'clock.
Radar shall shield their strong as aces.
Salt, copy 141. Salt, you good?
Never better!
Yeah, 018.
He's tracking me.
Need to take
ass
out more skelters!
I got it.
Target's at 11 o'clock!
Increasing.
Focus on the skelter!
Fucker. Charge first. He's trying to get to me, I just fucking shoot ahead of him.
Get their destroyer, Raider!
I got it.
Box 2! Lights out on an Ajax.
Oh, chilling inside our fucking ship. I gotta re-land. I landed wrong, dude. I landed wrong.
Captain, drone assist is ready for you. Stand by for drone.
Left down, gears out.
Good luck, one. We got you.
Easy peasy, dude. And you're already a commander and a captain of his ship, but you want to get the Medal of Honor, dude. You're not going to the left or whatever. What? I can just do whatever I want.